and a driver recovering tonight after being rescued from a rollover crash that happened earlier today. That crash happening just after noon at FM 70 near County Road 73 east of Bishop, where DPS officials say they found a car in a ditch with the driver trapped inside. Roads had to be blocked off as crews worked to get the driver out of their car, and once taken out, they were taken by ambulance to Spawn Shoreline. DPS is still investigating what exactly caused this crash.